news starts now.
It's a sight no parent wants to see. Their child's school bus flipped on the side of the road. And now at 6, we're going to hear from the father who was first on scene. Some frightening moments for more than a dozen kids today when their school bus rolls over in the ditch.
And for some parents, panic as they try to figure out if their kids are okay. It happened just outside of Baraboo near Hatchery Road and Rock Hill Road. NBC 15's Chris Wooder joins us with more.
John and Lee, imagine 4 kids on that bus arriving first on the scene to see your own daughter holding her leg in tears. It's been a gut-wrenching day for Chauncey Tierney.
I just got a report of a kid's bus just hit.
They are words no father wants to hear, captured on a frantic 911 call as Chauncey Tierney rushes to the scene. Tierney is first on the scene. A bus carrying 15 kids flipped over on the side of the road. 4 of his own kids inside.
Calm down. You got to breathe, okay? I know. Go stand in that driveway, okay?
I was a nervous wreck. I called my friends, and they're like, slow down.
Of the 15 kids on the bus, Tierney's 2 daughters were the only ones hurt, but both have been released from the hospital with bumps and bruises.
I was crying, and they were, like, really scared about me because I was, like, really hurt, and they were talking what's wrong with Bridget, and I was going to tell her my leg was hurting.
The crash is still under investigation, but first responders say it appears the bus crossed the center line and slid into the ditch before it rolled. One of Tierney's daughters used a cell phone to call him from inside the bus to tell him about the crash. Then all 15 of the kids on board escaped through the rear emergency exit.
I couldn't get up, so someone helped me up, so I got out of the bus.
Scary moments for kids and parents. Relieved this crash was not worse.
The bus was not moving very fast, fortunately, due to the icy roads this morning.
Now, this morning, classes in the Baraboo district had actually already been delayed 2 hours to give plow crews a chance to clean up the roads in an attempt to avoid a crash like this.